phase two agility ladder. So we're gonna start the phase two agility ladder with the 1-2 stick, the same as we did in phase one. However, this time, instead of doing every box, we're gonna skip a box. We're gonna do a 45 degree 1-2 stick. So Cam's gonna start on the outside of the box here on his left leg, get low, high, and stick. Good, skip a box, beautiful. All right, so again, we're looking to see how does he land, does he control that landing, and does he level change? Does he go low, high, low? All right, so again, if we're comfortable here, we would go backwards back, but moving on, we're gonna go into the crossover to stick. So he's gonna start outside here in his crossover position. So we're gonna get half squat low, bias towards the ladder, and he's gonna drive off of that right foot, touch and go. Good, bias, touch and stick. Now if here he doesn't seem like he's, his feet are all over the place, or let's say that he doesn't really seem to get that good push, we wanna make sure that he resets every time. So maybe his feet are too close. We're gonna go back to that half squat and then bias. All right, picking up a little bit of speed as he feels more comfortable. Okay, next we're gonna go for the hip switch. So for the hip switch, we're gonna start with our feet outside the ladder. So we'll go on the yellow. All right, and this is gonna be our crossover here. So I'm gonna go feet out, all right, and then I'm gonna rotate. Feet out and rotate. Good. And just like the crossover and cross behind, I want the chest always square to you, and the hips are gonna swivel back and forth. And again, if that's comfortable, we're coming backwards back. Next, we have the scissor. So he's gonna line up on this side here with his right foot in the box. All right, he's gonna switch to the left foot and hop. Good. So I want you to notice here that his hips aren't going forward and backwards. They're staying, again, in the same place, half squat position here. So I have like an athletic position, all right, and we're going. We're not jumping, all right, away or opening that gate too much. Our last one here is going to be the 1-2-3 in. So he's going to start on the outside. 1-2-3 in, 1-2-3 in. Cam, let's see that one. 2-3 in. So again, he starts off slow and slowly picks up speed as he feels comfortable. Good, and that's our phase two agility ladder.